Another running back that should see more time this week is one with a cool name, and that's Kalen Ballage of the Miami Dolphins. In the preseason, there were fantasy experts that were on this guy. They liked his talent coming out of college. And now with Frank Gore out for the season, he's going to get his opportunity as long as Kenny and Drake and Adam Gase don't stand in his way. And I feel like, well, this may be one where we can count on Gase for.
Yeah, absolutely, Greg. And if you watch the Fantasy Best Friends Forever, you've known all season long that Adam Gase hates Kenyon Drake for reasons that we do not know. Greg, I actually referenced this on the show today. You know, I wish I could go inside of a rage cage, one of those rooms where you just break a bunch of stuff. I wish everything had Adam Gase's face on it, because for whatever reason, he doesn't want to use Kenyon Drake. We saw Frank Gore hurt in week 15. You'd imagine, oh, this is going to be the Kenyon Drake game. Great, finally, we're there. Week 15, when we need it most, Kenyon Drake, right? Nope, wrong. Kalen Ballage, 12 carries and one catch. That's 13 touches. Kenyon Drake, one carry, four receptions. That's four touches. So, if my math is correct, Kalen Ballage tripled up the amount of touches that Kenyon Drake had a week ago, and he performed quite well. Kalen Ballage, 123 yards. That included a 75-yard touchdown. This is a big boy, too. 6'2", 240 pounds. You look at the body type, actually reminds you a little bit of Latavius Murray, but he actually has that breakaway ability. As we saw, 75-yard rushing touchdown against the Minnesota Vikings. That's actually pretty impressive. I have to give credit where credit's due. Not only that, the Miami Dolphins are going up against the Jacksonville Jaguars. The Jaguars are on the road in week 16 in Miami. The last time the Jaguars were on the road, they faced the Tennessee Titans. What happened in that game? Oh, you know, Derrick Henry just ran for 238 yards and 18 touchdowns. I think Kalen Ballage is in a solid spot this week. I don't expect Frank Gore. He's in play as a flex heading into week 16.
I think Kalen Ballage very much on the radar this week. Not only does he have the cool name theory, but you saw when Frank Gore went out this past Sunday, it was all Ballage. It wasn't Kenyon Drake. Rumors have come out that the Dolphins don't feel comfortable with Drake running inside or his pass-blocking ability, which should open up more opportunities for Ballage. I like him as a flex as well this Sunday.